standard deadbolt. While it may feel secure, when you lock it, an experienced intruder can get in about 5 kicks. Alex, show them how easy this is. Come on, Alex, kick it hard. Come on, Alex.
Oh, wait. Oh, no. Let's kick it. Oh, come on, Alex.
You got a tamp.
Why would you be smashing on my devil right now?
I break in a curse and
wait until he starts talking.
This isn't going well.
Typically, a break-in can happen within 2 minutes in the United States. 1 in 36 homes in America will have a break-in. Smart locks based at the deadbolt are no better. Alex?
Sure. You can tell them on the experience.
This is at the bottom of the floor. That's the existing threshold. When activated, the wedge-based barrier lifts using simple physics. Really makes your entire door 10 times stronger to preventing home break-ins. To use it, you simply step on the gate to open the door. To shut the door, you lock it with the gate with the foot pedal, and you can see there's no deadbolt here, right? So, Alex, kick it off. Do the fly kick, Alex.
Do the fly kick.
Just wait.